you for watching the 2018 Lucas Oil Super Stakes. Joining me now is the newly crowned Ltd Open Classic champion, Brent Erickson. Do you like the sound of that?
Yeah, you bet. Love it.
How does it feel to be you right now?
Feels good. It feels good. It's great.
Okay, tell us about your run. What was your strategy coming into the event?
My strategy was just to try and be as clean as I possibly can. We knew we had a nice draw and got great help. Picked some good cows and just trying to be clean.
Yeah, second out. Describe the three cows that you chose and how that went for you.
The first one, just a black, dirty back that the guys really liked a lot, and it was just in the right spot. It was walking away in the first cut, and we really liked the yellow. The second cow is a big, pretty yellow, slick yellow cow that we loved, and she was, showed that she was going to be good there on the first horse, and we went and cut her. And then the third cow was a little red baldy that didn't act very good when I went to cut her, but luckily my buddy Grant got me cleared up, and it ended up being really good.
Okay, now there were only eight competitors in the final. Is that challenging when it's a smaller herd like that? Tell us how you approach that.
Well, they put five cows in per cutter, so I don't know. I didn't really look at that as being a challenge. It's just, you're in there. It is what it is. There's eight horses or eight riders, and you just go do your job.
Okay. Now, you've amassed some $600,000 in earnings. This is, though, your first major title in the Will Rogers. Yes. So what does this mean to you?
It means a lot. I mean, this is, everybody loves coming here, and it means a lot. It means a lot. I've had some success in some semifinals and stuff like that, but to make it and to win it is a big deal. It means a lot.
What is it like to actually cut in this arena? Is it something that you like doing once you've got nerves controlled?
Yeah, no, it's a great pen. It's fun to show in. It's the mystique of it. Everybody that's been here and done it, and it's a lot of fun.
Okay, now your horse Reyefied. Tell us about it.
Yeah, it's a little dual ray gelding that Dave Stewart trained. Miss Debbie Day bought him early late 3-year-old year, and we battled some EPM with him and his 4-year-old year, and kind of had some hard luck, and he's just now starting to kind of come around and come back to his old self, so it's pretty exciting.
Well, you've got a couple of years really of showing this horse now, still in the 5 and 6, so as you said, some exciting potential there.
Very excited about it. Yeah, he's really starting to come back into his own, and we're pretty excited about it.
Okay, good luck with that, and
thank you.
Great win there.
Thank you very much, appreciate it.
Okay, Brent Erickson, everyone. That wraps it up for today. Join us again tomorrow morning for a full day of cutting coverage on the CHC Live webcast. Good night.